The types of challenges manufacturers are facing in the fourth industrial revolution can't be solved with the same tools and mindsets used in the past. The collaborative nature of our projects enables adoption of these new technologies, as well as ensuring that key stakeholders' voices are heard. MxD refers to this project as scheduling for manufacturing applications in real time. This project will give SMMs the resources to confidently implement real-time scheduling solutions, as well as use cases to show how implementation can be achieved.
On this particular project, we have Oshkosh Truck, which is a large business concern, and a DoD vendor as well. And we have a smaller business concern, Triangle Package Machinery, who is, again, giving us good feedback that it's not just for the big OEMs, but many OEMs could possibly use this technology.
Triangle Package Machinery was formed in 1923 by my grandfather, L.R. Musket.
So as a SMM, we are by nature very dynamic, and our schedules have to match our processes, especially environments like us, right? It's a high mix, low volume. So that means we have so many different parts that we have to manufacture, and it becomes humanly impossible to do it with an Excel sheet or even pen and paper. So we have to rely on technology to actually achieve manufacturing excellence.
Really, it's going from the physical to the digital. So number one, it reduced the risk on the customer side and that they can validate these things in a virtual environment or a digital environment and make sure about the decision making before actually executing on the shop floor.
What excites me about this project is just eliminating chaos.
So first of all, we are integrating our ERP system database to the scheduling software via SQL. And the other part is we're connecting our shop floor. So all our PLCs, our CNC machinery, is gonna feed live data to the schedule so we can have real-time status of our machinery so we actually know what is happening on the floor. MxD for us is the helping hand that is carrying us through our digital transformation journey where we, as an organization, now we're more brave to tackle these projects. At the end of the project, we'll have a guidebook that has lessons learned and actual procedures and steps how we went about integrating the softwares in our environment. And whatever we did here can be carried over to those defense partners that they can go about integrating the processes in a much quicker way.
So we really think that, you know, a project like this, it helps all manufacturing. Job shops are, they're big, they're small. We all have the same problem. So if you have a scheduling solution that can help and make you more efficient, it gives you a competitive advantage.